So, good evening everyone, and I am here you to welcomes you all to my channel What Happens If. Today we are going to discuss some interesting and some random facts that you never heard. So, why we feel less weight in the water? Have you ever think in your life? So, more facts like this in this video. So, let's start the video without wasting any single second. So let's start the video with fact number 1. So did you know that our blood vessels are enough long to cover the whole earth? So they are almost around 60,000 miles long, and these blood vessels that is in single human body. So if we took them out of body and laid down end to end, then stretch around the world, it will cover the whole earth 2 times or more than it. So it's amazing fact, right? So let's move to fact number 2. So guys, you all know about rats, right? So have you ever heard about mole rats? If not, then see this pic shown in the video. It is mole rat. So this fact is about mole rat. So all we know that humans and animals need oxygen and some atmosphere to survive. But this mole rat is a single animal that can survive with almost zero oxygen atmosphere. Amazing fact, right? So let's move to fact number 3. So this fact is for my those friends who are space lover. So this is for you guys. So are you guys know how many galaxies and how many stars in whole universe, mean in whole space? Not. So let me tell. So friends, there are total 50 million galaxies in space, and each of the galaxies contain 10 trillion of the stars. Can you count the zeros? Right. So this is the fact for you. So let's move to the fact number 4. So guys, all we know about sun, right? But you guys know what is the lifetime of sun? Like our lifetime is 100 years like this. But what is the lifetime of sun? So friends, the lifetime of sun is almost 11 billion years. You heard right, 11 billion years guys. It is an expected lifetime, maybe it's more than it. Amazing, right? So let's move to fact number 5. So this fact is for those friends who have less body weight. Right. So friends, did you know if there are lack of sleep in a body, your body start gaining weight. So now the question is how? So if you lacking the sleep, means you not sleep for last 2 or 3 days. The multiple changes occur in your body that I will already discuss in my previous video. So link is in I button. You can check it also after this video. So when you lacking the sleep, our sleep deprivation is changed. Then our hormone that is responsible for the digestion like leptin. So guys, this hormone is responsible for suppress the appetite and encourage the body to expend energy. So when we not sleep for 2 or 3 days, the amount of leptin will decrease, and due to this and another hormone that is named as ghrelin. So this hormone is responsible for the hungerness of our body. So when this get triggered, the amount of this hormone get increased due to not proper sleep. So by this way your weight increase. So this is the fact number 5. So let's move to fact number 6. So guys, did you know that in which part of cat has more bones? Just think that where are the more bones in a cat? So maybe your answer is abdominal area or facial area, right? But you are wrong guys. So let me clear your myth. So you will shocked when I tell you answer. The answer is a tail. The tail of a cat has 10% of bones, but maybe you all guys avoid this because it is too much small, right? But it is the right fact. So let's move to the fact number 7. So fact number 7 is about alphabets. So we all know that there are 26 alphabets in English, right? But are you guys know which is the most commonly alphabet used in conversation? You will say B, C, right? But no. The main answer is I. So I is the alphabet that is most common that is used in the conversation. So let's move to the fact number 8. So this fact is about mosquitoes. Those mosquitoes that suck your blood in night. So can you guys tell me how many teeth in a mosquito mouth? Tell me faster, I'm waiting. I know, you guys are now shocked. Mosquitoes have also teeth. Yes, he have also teeth. So friends, mosquitoes have total 47 teeth in their mouth. Means more than us. Amazing fact, right? So let's move to fact number 9. That is our main fact of our video. So fact is, why we feel less weight in the water
as compared to land.
So actually, it is due to Archimedes' principle. According to this principle, when an object fully or partially immersed in water or a fluid, it experiences an upward force that is called as buoyant force, which is equal to the fluid displaced by it. It went over your head, right? No worry, let me explain. Gravity always pulls us downward, right? Hence, the weight of our body always acts downward, no matter its ground or its water. However, according to this principle, when we are in the water, we experience an upward force, that is buoyant force, which is equal to the weight of water displaced by us. This upward force cancels the portion of our weight, so that's why we are feeling weightless in the water. Hope you guys understand this fact. So this for today video guys. I hope you guys like the video. If you like, then like, comment and share the video and subscribe my channel What Happens If for more knowledgeable and factual videos. And press the bell icon for the latest notifications. So sayonara and signing off. No, it's just so-